hate you. I'm there to hate you.
Stop me. Fucking stop. Don't be fucking stop. Hey. Hey, I got something for your plate. What the fuck just happened? Because I know you did not just trash that production.
I know I must have eaten some spoiled cheese or a hash brownie and hallucinated that on the opening night of your Broadway premiere, you chose to flush it all down the shitter.
What are you talking about? This is your fault.
My fault?
I am the biggest comedy star in America, and you chose to dump that and have me act. Act in this ridiculous farce of a play.
I ain't never even heard of Strindberg before I met you.
You should have stopped me. You're my manager.
You fired Harry Drake because he stopped you from doing Strindberg, you wacko, remember?
Just like he stopped Jerry Lewis from doing A Raisin in the Sun. It's what a good manager does.
God damn it, Sophie. You asked me to get you a shot. I got you a shot and you chickened out. You choked.
How dare you?
I went out on a limb for you. Bernie went out on a limb for you. The investors went out on a limb for you. Fucking asshole tennis playing Milken went out on a limb for you. We got Gavin Hawk to star opposite you.
You were all conspiring against me.
Hey, call Bellevue. Tell her to bring a net.
Especially you.
Why, Sophie? Why would I do that?
For her. You were trying to prop her up by bringing me down.
Let's go.
You're walking away from me?
Yeah, I'm walking away. Because you are nothing but a fraud with your jello and your stuck-up butler and your lemon wedges. And you want to know what the really sad thing is, Sophie? You could have done it. I watched you rehearse every single day, and you were good. Fuck that. You were great. A great fucking serious actress. And you had it all right there in the palm of your hand, and all you had to do was have the guts to follow through and do it, and you didn't. You fucking folded like a deck of cards. Harry knew.
Harry knew what?
That you didn't have the stuff to make it on Broadway. He was no idiot. He knew. And I do not have to take you down for her. You are not her competition. You are not even in the same league. She's got guts. That is the difference between Mitch Maisel and the great Sophie Lennon. You're a star for now, but she is going to be a goddamn legend. I'm setting those fucking birds loose the minute I get home.